Hello everyone, let's take a look at the gold price. We can see here today it has formed a green candle, very small body, followed two red candles before it. So currently there's indecision pattern for the gold, because currently we only have this one bullish green candle, but followed it there's wind strength. So let's wait and see what will happen next.